So the 2021 summer transfer window is coming to a close really fast, and Chelsea's transfer is currently hotting up. The Blues have spent £97.5 million so far this summer, with it all going on Romelu Lukaku, while Marcus Bettinelli, who happens to be a goalkeeper which was signed from Fulham, was on a free transfer. However, for Thomas Tuchel, it is also important to ensure some of his star players are committed to playing for the club and tie them down for new long-term contracts. According to the reports from The Telegraph, Chelsea have offered defensive partners, defensive duo Antonio Rudiger and Andre Christensen, new deals to stay at Stamford Bridge for a long, long time. Both defenders have now entered the final 12 months of their contracts with the Blues, and the club are determined to keep hold of them. Rudiger has been an integral part of Tuchel's team since the German coach took over in January, but has been linked with a move to Real Madrid recently. Chelsea, though, it seems, have taken the matter into their own hands and are doing everything they can do to tie down the defender to new terms. Meanwhile, Christensen, like Rudiger, has also come on leaps and bounds and is set to be rewarded with a new deal at the Bridge. In terms of coming into the West London club, the same report claims that Chelsea are considering making a loan offer for Atletico Madrid midfield star Saul Niguez. The Blues are waiting to see if they receive any offers for the fringe midfielders before making an official move for the Spanish international, who has been linked with a switch to Liverpool. The transfer window will be closing at the end of the month, and Chelsea will likely do these deals. And also, deal for Jos Koundé is also on the card, and currently West Ham are in talks with Chelsea to complete the signing of Kurt Zouma from Chelsea to West Ham. Any which way it is, Chelsea has had a brilliant summer transfer window for a while now, and this is one of the best transfer windows Chelsea has been able to do, because Chelsea finally got who they want up front and what they need up front. Anyway, guys, if this is your first time here on our channel, please remember to click on the subscribe button, click on the bell icon to get notified whenever we drop a new video. Do not forget to comment on our video, like, and also share our video, and most importantly, remember to stay safe out there.